to deep left field. Back goes Soto, and that ball is gone. Home run for Evan Longoria, his first of the year. His first in a Diamondbacks uniform, and it's put the D-backs on top 4-3. Well, they still can do that.